Good morning, all. So now we can discuss the essence of reflection. So reflection. Here we have some process. First one, finding the fixed moments of given beam. If given simply support beam also, we can assume supports are fixed and supports. Given beam is fixed and supports A, B. Okay. Second one, finding the rotation in movement, at ends. So if acting the slope at A point, the equation is for EI by L into theta A at A, or opposite side, half of the movement of the further end. Same this. So when applicable fixed movements, yes, see here. So here acting a fixed movement, movement at fixed ends, FFBA with span of L. With span of L, A, B. Next one, acting end slope at point A. Acting end slope at point A. Theta. Okay. Here, at A point, moment is 4 EI by L into theta A. Further at B point, movement is 2EI by L theta A. Next one. Now, the rotation at point B, theta, then movement at point B, 4EI by L into theta B. At A point, 2EA by L, theta. Next one, when acting a deflection, at one end, then it is the norm of it, occurring a deflection delta. Then moment is 6EA by L square. Into delta 6A by L star into delta. Now the slope reflection formula, at A point, FAB equal. So fixed moment at point A plus, so rotation at point A, 4A by theta, 4A by L into theta A, plus rotation at point B, then moment is at point A, 2EI theta B by L minus reflection 6EI delta by L square. Parallel, similarly, MTA equal LFBA plus when applying unit slope at point A, then movement is at point B, 2A by L theta A. Plus apply unit slope at point B, then movement is 4A by L theta B minus 6A by L, 6A L square by delta. That equal to MFBA plus 2A by L into 2 theta B minus theta L. Plus theta minus a this part. Okay. Here also MAB equal to MF AB plus 2EI by M 2 theta A plus theta B minus 3 delta B L square. Okay, now we can solve one illustrative example. Take A one simply supported R fixed and B fixed simply supported B. A, B, C simply supported continuously. With 4 meters interval, distance is ABB means 4 meters, BC is 4 meters. Acting a point load on the AB beam 10 kilometers at center of the AB square means from A point to B, A to OD 2 meters. Okay. Next one, on BC span, acting a UDL, 4 kilometer per meter. Okay. Now finding the movement at point A, B and C. Okay. Solution. So for finding the movement, solve the step. Fixed end movements. So F A B. We know you prefer the formula for fixed end movements for AB span having a point load at center. Then formula is minus W by A minus W by A, that equal to here W is 10 length of the span AB span 4 by A, that equal to minus 5 kilonewton meter. Next one, FFBA, that equal to WL by A, that equal to plus 10 into 4 by A equal to plus 5 kilonewton meter. Next one, consider the BC square acting on BC square throughout acting a UDL. Then we know fixed end movement equal to formula. Then we have BC equal to minus WL square by 2L. That equal to for BC span, load is 4 minus 4, length is 4 square by 2L. That equal to minus 64 by 2L kilonewton meter. Next one, MF CB equal plus WL square by 2, that equal to plus 4 into 4 square by 2, that equal to 64 by 2 kilometer meter. Next, so second step, the fixed movement substitute in slope deflection equation. We know slope deflection equation is MFB equal to movement at point AB, at point A. MFAB plus 2EI by L, 2 theta L plus theta B minus 3 delta by L. Here, settlement is 0 at point A or at point B, then deflection becomes to 0. Next one, point A and point C is simply supports, acting as simply supports, then slope is 0 for simply supports. So theta becomes A, theta A becomes 0. Remaining term is theta B. So substitute unknown factor theta B, substitute the values, MAB equal to MFAB minus 5 plus 2EI1, length is 4 meters into theta B, that equal to minus 5 plus EI theta B by 2, equation 1, MAB. और नेक्स्ट वन सिमिलरली सिमिलरली एम बी ए इक्वल प्ले स्क्वायर टू ई ए टू ई ए बाई एल एल मीन्स फोर इंटू टू थीटा बी थीटा ए बिकम्स जीरो एंड डिफ्लेक्शन ऑल्सो बिकम्स टू जीरो that formula phi plus ei theta b equation. Next one, similarly on BC square MBC equal plus minus 64 by 12 plus 2 ei by length l is 4 into 2 theta b plus theta c minus 3 delta b. Delta r becomes to 0 and theta c is as a acting as support. C support is simply support, then it becomes 0. So at point C is 0. Then remaining terms minus 64 by 2 plus ei theta b. Equation 3. MBC. Next one, LCB equal. Similarly, so MFCB equal to 64 by 12 plus 2EI by length of BC span 4 meters into 2 meters in plus theta B minus 3 delta by L. Here no segment of the span ABCD, then delta value becomes 0. And next one, at endpoints A and C are acting as simply supported ends, then slope at ends is 0. Then momentum LCD equal 64 by 12 plus EI theta B by 2, equation 4. Okay. We can get the bending moment equation at each end of the continuous span. Now, applying the equilibrium equation, applying equilibrium equation at point B condition. At point B, the moment becomes MBA plus MBC equal to 0. Then we know MBA is from equation 2. Phi plus EI theta B. MBC from equation 3 minus 64 by 12 EI theta B equal to 0. That is equal to 2EI theta B equal to minus 4 by 12 minus 2EI theta B equal to 12 which is 60 plus 60 minus 64 by 12 equal to 0. That is equal to EI theta B equal to 2EI theta B equal to 4 by 24, that is equal to 1 by 6. So we know EI theta B where 1 by 6, substitute equation 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we get the moments for each end. Now substitute the EI theta B value, EI theta B equal to 1 by 6 value in equations 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay. Then MBAB equal equation from equation 1, MAB equal to minus square plus 1 by 6 by 2. That equal to minus square plus 1 by 2. Minus 59 by 12 kilonewton per meter. Okay. Next one, MBA. 5 plus, so EITW, substitute EITW and 1 by 6. That equal 30 plus 1, 31 by 6 kilonewton. Next, MBC. So, from equation, third equation, substituting third equation, minus 64 by 12 plus 1 by 6, that equal minus 64 plus 2 by 12. Minus 30 minus 62 by 12, that equal to minus 31 by 6 kilonewton. Next one, MCV equal to 64 by 12 plus EITW by 12, that equal to 1 by 6 by 2. 64 by 12 plus 1 by 12, that equal to 65 by 2 kilonewton per meter. By using these values, also we can draw the bending moment diagram for this value. Okay? For given problem. Okay. Thank you to all.